Angler's Mail is today visiting New Barn Angling Centre, which is just outside of Paignton in Devon, South Devon. And this is for our Where to Fish This Weekend segment in the magazine. This is actually a 6-pond complex staggered down a valley. I'm looking at the bottom one at the moment, which is the biggest one of about an acre. It's called Mirror Lake, this one. And this is the kind of more or less a dedicated carp fishery. There's quite a lot of carp in here, some 130 fish apparently. They go over 20 pounds. A lot of them today are on the surface. You can probably see the bow waves going on out here at the moment. A lot of fish just basking. It's clouded over a bit now, but it's been a hot morning and they're obviously enjoying the sun. A couple of guys fishing down here today, down on the holiday from London and staying locally. Chap over there who's had a couple of fish this morning. He's also roach fishing as well, and catching some quite nice roach on the floatfish maggot. As you can see, there's huts all the way around, so if the weather's nasty, you can sit in there and get out of the wind and rain. And further up that valley, slightly to my right there, that's where the other 5 lakes are, or ponds really. They're all between an eighth of an acre and a half an acre, and they're kind of staggered like little pearls up the valley there. Two of those are dedicated just to the children who come to visit the fishery, which is a good idea. And they're very good mixed fisheries. There's roach, rudd, tench and bream, amongst other species. There's also apparently some good sized perch in there as well, so it's certainly worth a visit, those ones up there. And say, if you fancy chasing these bigger carp, Mirror Lake could be the place for you. There's also a lodge and a shop on site, which is useful. So if you come down here and forget any tackle, then hopefully they can sort you out. This is Paul Hamilton reporting for Angler's Mail. You can read more about this fishery, along with many others that we feature every week in the magazine, or visit our website at www.anglersmail.co.uk.